We're the Red Lion Grog House, located in a historic Murphy building in Fountain Square. We're an English-themed restaurant. Got the idea from my girlfriend. She's British-born. We were looking to do a restaurant, and she helped us out by telling me I had to do an English restaurant. So I had no choice, but it was a good idea to do it. You know, here in Fountain Square, we have such an eclectic group of restaurants around. I figured, why not put another themed restaurant in? And we touch on that a little bit with an Americanized feel. You know, we do have a lot of traditional English items. We also accentuate it with some American dishes as well. You know, your classic burgers, your wings, meatloaf, chicken pot pie. You know, to go along with some of the English dishes like our bangers and mash and fish and chips, which is by far our number one bestseller, everybody loves it. You know, scotch eggs, toad in the hole, little things like that. You know, it's just a long, narrow place. We seat about 84 people. Because of that, you know, everybody talks, you know, you hear the music, everything gets a little loud. It just creates a kind of almost like a natural noise barrier, which is fantastic. It makes for great events like today when we got the World Cup going on. You know, it's just a fun atmosphere. By drinking, and you almost because the way the place is set up with a long bench seating, you know, you don't have to talk to the person next to you. You don't necessarily get to hear him because of how loud it gets, but you got that choice just to be, you know, camaraderie or a little bit of rivalry with whoever's with you or against you right there. So we have three Sun Kings on draft, two of them being Premale, one being Wemac. We also have two Uplands. We have Upland Wheat and Upland Dragonfly. And we also bring in a couple of English beers too. We got Strongbow English Cider, which everybody seems to love, especially the ladies. And then we got Carlsberg English Lager, which is good on its own or as a shandy. And we also have Coors Light for some people who just stick to the regular backyard beer. What I really lucked out in is the fact that the people that I hired all really love their job. You know, knowing that we're a new business in an up and coming area, you know, they're excited about that. And they, you know, they try to bring good service, you know, and they try to bring people back in. You know, they want this place to do well because they want the area to do well. Why not try something new? You can go anywhere. There's a corporate restaurant in almost every corner around, but you know what to expect there. You don't know what to expect there. You know, you've got to broaden your horizons a little bit and use the edge of your seat sometimes. We're located in the G.C. Murphy building on 1043 South Virginia Avenue. We're here in Fountain Square, just 5 minutes south center of downtown Indianapolis. Our phone number is 317-822-4764. Contact us online at www.redliongroghouse.com.